to me. You're gonna make me turn the color of my hair. All right, look, the next skit is in the novice division. You've heard of Whose Line Is It Anyway? Well, now it's... Apparently they have. Well, now it's Whose Pool Is It Anyway? Hosted by, you know her, you love her, the fantastically amazing Go, Co? Matoko! All right, join us tonight in watching as hilarity ensues.
Tonight we have the Iwatobi crew, starring my brother Rin. For our first game, we have scenes from a hat. So basically what happens is we ask our viewers to write down different scenes for our contestants to act out. So let's see what interesting things are in here. Things you shouldn't say to a fangirl.
Well, you know, humans are 70% water, so you're 70% my type.
Wanna study, buddy?
I'll show you the greatest sight you've ever seen.
Are you a camera? Because every time I look at you, I smile.
Strange clubs nobody wants to join. Strange things to find in your bed.
Makoto.
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 All right, and on that note, it's time for a commercial break. Now it's time for Living Sceneries. Makoto and Rei are props. Rin, the loving Kohai, is meeting his senpai Haru on a beautiful spring day by the sakura trees. I shall be narrating for my dearest brother, while Nagisa narrates for...
Haru-chan! I get to be you, Haru-chan!
Yada.
What a wonderful day for senpai to notice me. Oh, the breeze is so pleasant.
We said pleasant!
Your abs are looking mighty fine today.
Why, thank you. Let me demonstrate my abs by laying down this blanket so we can eat the scrumptious bento box you made.
Dang, your chest looks fine.
Now, all we need are some chopsticks.
Such a lovely sunset to be watching with my beautiful buck beloved. I think senpai has finally noticed me. I think I'm gonna try for a goodnight kiss.
No!
Okay, that was quick.
Whoa, hey, look, I noticed too!
All right, due to my brother's injuries, we're going to have to end the show here. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time for Whose Pool Is It Anyway?